left a couple old-timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here.